What's up, everybody? This is Walmart Killer. I'm playing some more Spec Ops The Line. This game is hilarious, hilariously bad, and just hilarious anyways, and it has some cool effects. But I'm gonna continue where I left off from the last one.
You okay, Walker? You've been awfully quiet.
Just thinking about our next move.
Want to share your thoughts with the rest of us?
Well, from what we've heard, I'm starting to think the 33rd went to war against itself. Whichever side won, seems they decided to
also,
stay here and take
my
over
next
Dubai.
Move. Probably thinking like about stealing your canteen when you're asleep,
CIA's
drinking all the water,
long
peeing in
up.
It, putting it
long
back.
To know everything that's going on in the city,
including what happened to Conrad.
Exactly. We can make contact with the CIA, then we'll
man,
find
I wish
Conrad.
I could grow a cool chin strap like
oh
that,
God.
But I can't. I mean, I can,
what's
but
wrong?
Don't look good on me.
I'm picking up something. You guys need to hear it.
Patch it through.
What is your name and designation?
Agent Daniel. CIA.
Good. Why did you and your men come to Dubai and attend?
We're looking for survivors.
Okay. Looks like he's telling the truth. We can begin.
We can begin.
That's enough, Luca. Yes, sir. Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
Wow, can you trace it just by holding shit to your head like it's Gears of War? Alright.
More than one, actually. If the 33rd's broadcasting this shit, it's for a reason.
You think it's bait?
It hooked us.
It's fair.
I'm always running out of ammo. Alright. Chapter 5? How many chapters are there? How am I up to chapter 5 already?
Signal's coming from down there. Way down.
33rd's dangling a long line. Time to reel it in.
No, this is a trap.
Absolutely.
What do you mean?
The whole city's gone crazy. Daniels might be our only hope of sorting this mess out.
Okay, here's where the demo continued on to another part of it. Look at this shit. Bare hands doing this? Your hands would burn right the fuck up. No way. Totally getting that gun instead. Well, I guess it's the same gun, huh?
Take your last piece, dude.
Take it. Stole it off of Benson anyway.
Oh, well, fuck that guy.
No kidding.
You know, with all the shit going on, I forget how beautiful this place can be.
It's there. Hostile with a shotgun! Come your way! Watch yourselves!
Enemy down!
I don't know how he managed to see me. That was, you know, just not there.
Reloading! Keep an eye out!
Help him! Target neutralized!
Fucking watch it! Get down! Get down!
Well, don't walk in front of me, you pie-head piece of garbage! Don't want to get shot, don't walk in front. Just saying. Hey, what's up, buddy?
He's exposed! Take him down!
Ooh, I haven't used that yet. Let's swap to that. Why are you pointing the gun at my head? Jesus. What kind of soldier are you? Pointed at every single living thing besides me. That's the kind of asshole I am. Do that, and you win.
One down!
Heads up! Tango, try! Heads up!
Ooh, lucky you 45, that's nice.
Drop that shotgunner!
He's down!
Where's the stun shit? Wow, are you serious? That was, I got killed so quick, that was stupid. Nice picture. What's up, Barbara? How you doing? Yeah, you don't need to hold down the button to keep spreading. I actually like that feature. It's not in that many games. They need to put it in more games, because, dudes, when you sprint, you don't sprint like a micro little bit at a time. No, you sprint a decent amount. That's just how it goes, right? So won't they just enable you to do that all the time?
Silencers on. Take them out.
Silencer's on, really? I didn't say silencer's on.
Heads up!
Silencer's on at all or not. I don't even know what the button is for silencers. Oh yeah, I think it's this. There we go. Make sure they kill everybody else silently from now on. Have a grenade. They're delicious.
Adios.
Have another grenade. Pick it up. What? The grenade hit him and killed him?
Enemy on the move.
That really, that's kind of super ridiculous, but you know, whatever.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Got one.
Kill that guy. He's not in cover. Damn, that, kill him. You can do it. Little more than it could. This guy right there.
Got it. Taking him out.
Hostile down.
Got one.
How is this guy still alive? Come on. Take him out! He's an asshole! What? One of my guys down?
Take it down! Who's next? Enemy on the move! Got one!
Is that a stair stepper? Why? A bunch of stair steppers.
Stay with them!
Oh no, not again. Do we get me again, bitch?
Focus your fire!
Move it out!
Okay.
Reloading! Cover me!
Hostile, coming
out!
Moving
out. Hostile. Another hostile? Yay! Would be the same otherwise.
Take him out!
Get him.
Take it down! Who's
fucking
next?
Murdered. Good. Really? I got a shotgun too. Let's play.
Tango down.
Behind the stove. Take him down. Enemy down.
Does the shotgun have a range of like a foot? Come on.
Reloading. Keep an eye out. Concentrate fire.
This is fucking insane.
I don't know. Someone's obviously calling the shots around here.
It's gotta be the guy.
Ooh, I bet there's something in here that I'm not supposed to look at.
It would explain why Dubai's got
intelligence. Okay, let's pick that up and not care. Ooh, gotta get the saw. Gotta get the saw. And away I'm passing the saw. Uh-oh, son. Gots to get the saw. Gots to get the saw. Again with his hands being fried. How is that guy catching up so fast to me?
Hold up. We got snipers.
Do we? Where? Oh.
Sniper rifle here. Could be useful.
Scout tactical. Nice gun.
They're waiting for us.
I don't want to give up my shotgun, but this could be fun. Toggle 16 times. Yeah, let's do that shit. That's all I gotta do is just crouch to stabilize my ammo. That's it. Just crouch. Yeah. Hey, what's up, buddy?
Adios.
I like that. Well, at least the hit detection works,
okay.
You know.
That was all of them.
That's it. That's all of them. All right. Well, let's go down here then.
Let's cross.
Let's go play.
Stay low. Shit! Incoming helo.
Hold on, was all of them until just now.
She's a big bitch, ain't she?
Yeah. And her friends know exactly where we are.
Now get ready. They're headed right for us.
More grunts headed our way. Enemy on the move.
Focus your fire.
Engaging the enemy. Down for the count.
Target
the gun. Jeez, did I shoot his head off? Yep, shot his head off. That's great. Oh, I like that. That gives me satisfaction.
Lugo! Get your rifle on my target! There!
Can I shoot through cover to get him? Oh.
Threat eliminated!
That's so good. I love it when you pop their heads off in any video game. It's so satisfying. Okay, time to get the saw out here. Doing some work.
Snipe that hostile!
Got it! Taking him out! Hostile coming out of cover! Get one! I'm reloading! Lock my back! Got the target!
Watch your back!
Did you just call me a dumb motherfucker?
Enemy on the move! Damn it! Will do! On my way!
Why am I not undercover here?
Okay, you're good. Let's get going!
You die.
Concentrate fire!
Got it! Taking him out!
I guess I haven't got to show these yet. Let's go, they're tall.
Adios!
Reload! Oh, you're friendly.
I'm still on your target! Try to get a clear shot! Target down! Who's next?
Focus on that sniper!
Alright! I got it on the move!
Wow, sniper jumps out from behind cover to go, hey! I want to get close and personal with you guys. Give me a hug. Oh yeah, you're on my team. I can't tell because you're so stupid, just like the enemy. Butt shot. Headshot. What were you doing standing there? Honestly, tell me. Oh, RPG. I really wish I could pick up more than just two guns, because I kind of want to pick up that RPG also, because just why not? It's an RPG, right? Oh, nice. Green pillow. Shoot this shit. See if it does anything. Nope. Pillow's invincible. Damn it. Ooh, ammo. Got that ammo, son. Nothing over there. Oh, yeah. I sense a sniping coming on. I really do. Come on, give me a snipe move. What?
Threat eliminated!
Wow, okay.
Watch out for that runner!
Flashbang!
Let's murder him! Murder everybody! Murder everybody!
Watch it! Shotgunner coming in!
Sweet! Where's my shotgun back? As soon as I run out of this, I can get my shotgun back. Are you serious? Somebody running at me with a knife? That's the new thing?
Heads up! Tango! Focus
your fire!
Got him!
Stay sharp! They're coming from all sides!
Hostile coming out of cover! Can't move! Zone's too hot!
Priority target! Take him
got
out!
It. Taking him out! Get one!
Come on! Come on! I like frag grenades way more, but you know, what can I do? I mean, I got them, might as well use them, right?
Eyes wide! Hostile with a shotgun!
It's gonna take 5 years to reload this thing. What? What? What just happened? What just happened? Wow! Okay! And when you play shit games like this, sometimes you just, you know, for no reason, you're doing too good. Fucking die. What? Okay. Makes no sense, but okay.
Watch out for that runner, Walker! He's going for you!
He's got a knife! Don't let him reach it!
EWE kill is confirmed!
I thought I had a shotgun still, to be honest. Forgot I had the sniper.
Heads up.
Sniper
shotgun
is pretty good, though.
Swapping mags! Neutralized! Heading out!
Goddammit!
Watch out! Crazy Fletcher with a knife! Call the
command expert! Repel
team coming in at 12 o'clock! In my get out of there!
Stay sharp! They're coming from all sides!
Okay, let's get way over here this time. Maybe I can avoid whatever bullshit killed me last time.
Got a moving target!
We have our orders. Move out. Enemy down!
Got one! Sniper on the balcony, left side. Heads up, shotgun! Coming for us!
Is it? Is it really? Okay. Now that is not bullshit this time. I actually see the grenade this time. Oh, it's not quite that serious yet. Calm down.
Got one.
Oh, 5 years. Oh. Crap. Do I have any ammo? I can't even tell. Screw it. I'll take this instead.
Enemy on the move.
Hostile down. Concentrate fire.
Hold the line. Oh, they got to say line. And Spec Ops the line. They got to say that.
Oh. Eyes wide. They're getting close. Target down.
Well, that's not a shotgun.
That's all of them.
I picked up another one of these.
Holy
all right.
Shit. Did you guys see that psycho with the knife?
Yeah. He was pretty damn hard to miss. Keep an eye out for anyone like him. A guy like that can fuck you up.
All right, let's hurry up then. We need to find Daniels before the 33rd decide he isn't worth the trouble.
Another ammo refill? Well, whatever. Okay, I'll go with it. Space bar, bitch. Yeah, I'll just keep going like this. This sounds good. Yeah, look at that gun. It's only attached to the very top. It just molds straight to your back. Excuse me, I burped just then. It molds straight to your back. Wow, seriously? Did you just hit your own partner? You just hit him in the head, like, in his skull? What's up with that?
Come on, through the building!
Aren't the 33rd supposed to be heroes? This torture sounds a bit extreme.
Yeah, well, with the radio man running the show, it's not that hard to believe.
How you figure?
I actually think I met him once. It's a reporter traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy. Kind of didn't want loose in a firefight.
Never spoke. Let's keep going down in the menu, but here I am going up. Makes perfect sense.
Looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
It's his voice.
It's got to be some intelligence that I'm not going to read.
Signal's still shit. We got to go further down.
Yep, I get it. We got to go further down. Yep. Intelligence, not going to check out. Alright, apparently I just had to wait until those assholes stopped yucking it up. Liar's Lair. Okay. Works for me.
Kick that shit open.
Really don't need a sniper rifle now. Wow. Really? And he clawed at the desk. And it won't let me shoot him. Won't let me shoot anything right now. Okay.
Let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
Okay, well they're facing that way, so I'm guessing I have to go this way. Thanks for leading me, guys. How did I not get impaled? How did I not shatter all the bones in my body? Okay, oh, this is all cinematic. I can't really do anything here. Oh, I'm dead! What, I just curved to the right? Oh, that's bullshit. That's even more bullshit that I used that rope finally for something and I didn't break my back right there in the fall. And there's the rope.
Shit.
Not being used. So dead. That's so dead. That's so dumb.
Ow.
Oh shit.
Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Man out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, I need to find a rifle fast.
I just gotta kill one of these assholes and get their gun, that's all. It's not that bad. Okay, so apparently they're down here.
Die, bitch, die!
Yeah, see, not that bad.
Look, you read me?
Yeah.
Okay?
Do I sound okay? Get your asses down here!
Yeah, fall down the same way I went down. Nothing bad can happen. Oh, blind fire for the man. Bitch. Oh, calm down. I'm gonna bug on you guys. It's not even that serious, really. Okay, so they got snipers and shit.
Here comes the cavalry.
Right as I died, here comes the cavalry. Alright, I probably shouldn't have moved up. Who cares what happened to Conrad? Okay, I already saw that.
Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
The pit.
Out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
So I got like five bullets.
Okay, I need to find a rifle fast.
Oh, I think they saw me.
Find us,
I thought I was stuck against the wall. Apparently not.
Oh,
Yeah.
You okay?
Do I sound okay?
Beachy.
Get your asses down here!
On our way!
Keep moving! I need to cover me, God!
Okay, when are they gonna start coming up there now? How'd that kill him? Come on, no grenades, come on. Not one of these soldiers has had a grenade this whole time. Is that what I am to believe right now? Here comes the cavalry. Hey, I wonder if they're bleeding from the temple.
Got a moving target!
Oh, that's you guys. Okay. Good. About fucking time. Give me some grenades. Hook them right up.
What the hell
oh man,
so
I want that shotgun so bad.
Elevator was broke. Have to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
Just saying.
I know. You got a lock on the signal, Lugo?
Yeah, we're close.
Then let's move.
There they are. Going in.
Move it out!
Put kill that down. Asshole. Kill that Fire asshole, too.
Take him out!
Took him out!
I'm gonna take a nap. I got an achievement for that? Battle management? Oh, I probably gotta make them attack so many people so many times. What is that? Sticky? Ooh, I like sticky grenades. Sticky.
We got stragglers over here!
Get them before they call for backup! Enemy down!
Hostile moving! Heads up!
Focus your fire behind that tower! Find the shipping container! Put it down! Cover me! I'm reloading!
Hurry up! Shotgun, I'm coming your way!
Watch my back! Oh! Neutralized! Oh, is my guy hurt?
Patch
help him out, ass!
Back in the mix! On your man, soldier! Some heavy fire here!
Move in! Fire at will!
Yeah, fire at will. My character is not named Will.
Hostiles above us! Hey, you!
Target neutralized!
Hostile down!
Ooh, shotgun time. Well, maybe not shotgun time.
Damn it! They got Adams! Will do! On my way!
This might seem a little excessive, but whatever.
Sticking grenade!
He's right on top of you!
I got just Jingle ran right by like an idiot. Oh my god, that was hilarious.
Will do, on my way.
Oh man, that was
Bet
so
you
dumb.
Happy to see me.
Shotgunner, take him out.
Got it. Taking him
that
out.
That was so dumb how he ran by. Oh my god, that was retarded.
Head down. Now's our shot. Kill him.
What? What are you doing over there,
Target's
bad guy?
Slippery, but I'll get him.
What are you? Okay, I'll play. Where are you? Oh, screw you.
Enemy down!
Oh, there you are. Okay. So I guess it's time we go this way now.
Dead end.
Okay. Gotta re-up.
Adams, get that door open.
You got it.
Okay. Gotta re-up.
Shit!
What is it?
Multiple contacts coming up behind us. We're trapped.
Walker, there's a turret over there. C-
Cover me while I get this door.
Oh, there's where the turret comes into play. Okay.
Go, go, go!
I can help, boss. Just give me a target.
Good. Take out those snipers up there.
Eyes on that cargo box! Heads up! Tango, drop
Tango
the gun!
Down!
Don't let him get too close!
Someone take out that HMG!
Priority target!
Tango, stop for the count!
Well, this is a poor amount of trees over here.
Lugo, counter snipe!
Got it! Taking him out! Got the target!
Yay. Listen to all that crap going on. All the
tops. That doesn't sound like an exit!
I'm on it! Sure thing! On the fuck off me! Two RPGs! Up high!
Oh, no, there's not.
Okay, bodies. The target is down.
On the crane! Take him out!
Watch and learn, baby! Okay, the target is down.
Oh, they suck so bad. They really do. Okay, bye bye, guys.
Come on.
It's fun playing.
What is that smell?
Oh my fucking god. Jesus.
Oh man. This makes me so, so hungry.
I just want to eat a sandwich now.
Radio me when he comes to. We'll begin again. Yes, sir.
Want to eat a delicious sandwich.
33rd did this to their own men.
Want to eat a delicious sandwich.
You were right.
Put it in my mouth. Put it in my mouth. Gobble it up.
Get ready.
Eat
a
delicious sandwich.
There ain't no one here.
Captain, top of the stairs.
I see it.
Ooh, I'm guessing this is going to be, yep. This is going to be a checkpoint. Achievement unlocked, the horror.
If this is Daniels, he's been dead a long time.
It's in his mouth.
We've been set up.
What the hell's going on, Lugo?
No fucking clue.
Whoa, feedback.
Identify yourself.
Me? Who the hell are you?
Captain, go fuck yourself.
Well now, Captain. This little trap was meant for a fox named Gould. But you ain't Gould. In fact, I don't know who you are. No one does. And that's dangerous.
Dangerous to who?
Everyone.
I mean, come on. You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
Yeah, we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Hey, what a nice guy. He has good teeth.
Captain Walker!
What the hell?
Up there! It's Gould! Get out of there! Don't stand there! Run!
Okay. Fight your way out. Yeah. I think we'll do that next time. See you laters. Bye-bye.